welcome back to the channel. On today's episode, we're getting kind of lost in Cavan. So I'm heading to a spot. I've been here before, and I thought it was a really cool spot, but I'd no drone with me. So I thought, if you ever got the chance to come back, I would. So here I am. And of course, it's now starting to rain. So I left with my summer gear on, but now it looks like I might just get a little wet, but see how we go. Not that far now. This area isn't too far from the Glenridge Horseshoe. I'm more or less on the opposite side of that mountain range. I think you begin to see now in a second. The Glenridge Horseshoe is over that side. So, not sure what the plan is for today. I was thinking of doing Donegal, but I have rain gear with me, but I didn't really want to have to put it on. And it looks like they just recover the road, which is phenomenal. Oh. A bit of shit. Alter Chewillin, probably said very wrong viewpoint. I'm gonna hit the black line. I don't think it's avoidable to get wet. I'm not sure if you can see the rain behind me, but anyway, we'll endeavor with the summer gear and see how we get on. So I kind of had enough of rain the last weekend, and it's already started. So it looks like I'm gonna be wet. Shouldn't be that bad. So far, I'm lucky enough. I'm not going that way, which is where all that shit is. I'm gonna go this way. So who knows? I might avoid it all. Ah! It seems like a good idea at the time, but yeah, getting wet. kind of came out of nowhere. I am in. Yeah. I'm wet. Nothing I can do about it. Welcome to Ireland. I don't have that far to go to the next town. I'll find a garage in there. Oh, I can feel. Oh, it's got right through everything. Anyway, I can see blue skies. I'm okay. That's one thing I like about the Pan America. It's feels very, very secure and safe on wet roads. Like, it's gone from 26 degrees down now to 19, I do believe. But yeah, my legs are soaking. But anyway, there's a black line into the leak. They kind of cross the border. Welcome to Ballyshannon. There's Rory. That's Ballyshannon. Atlantic Way, this is one of the roads you need to do to, I suppose, stay on it. Not everybody does the whole thing, or ventures out to all the pointy outy bits, but yes, look at that, it's lovely. Continuing on with the Wild Atlantic Way, you'd head off up that way, but I don't have the time today. So we are kind of more or less going back the way we came. That's lovely. Alright, time to head home. The I hope you can hear me because the battery's dead and the other thing just stuck in the side of the helmet. Anyway, probably gonna get cold. Skillet is a fog land.